Hello and welcome back to my playthrough of Final Fantasy V within the Final Fantasy Marathon. And in this episode, I will be going through the Fork Tower in order to get the ultimate black and white magic, Holy and Meteor. So with further ado, let's get into it. Of course, I ended it by changing Bart to a red mage, but he can equip the Excalibur. Got Lena as a monk, nearly finished. Got Kara / Kryle as a samurai, and Faris as a summoner. So with further ado, let's get into it. Of course, I was going to do some AP grinding, but I never came around to it, but... here we go. Need to make a decision now. Unless we take the two spells at the same time, the tower will explode. We'll split into two groups. So Bart's left. I think the non-magic users go left. So Lena and Faris will go together as monk / white mage and then black mage. And Cryo will go left as attacker. Well, so I'll soon see if this is where I want to be based on the fight that's going to come up. So the Fork Tower isn't too long, it's just two short sections with two parties of two. But you need to have two physical attackers and two magic attackers, or at least two magic users. Yeah, wrong order. So that now let's do. Be careful. Never remember which one, but yeah, you got Omniscient and Minotaur in there. Looking like the Minotaur in there, I reckon. Okay. So if you don't use magic, it hurt. Jesus. Anyway. E4. I wonder. Exact same, just of course flipped. This is for the physical attackers. And if you do not, if you use magic attacks against the Minotaur, bad news. If you don't use magic attacks against Omniscient, or Omniscient just uses return or reset, which is not good. Oh, there we go. No point when I've got the Escalibur. Right, here we go. We need to take them at the same time. Get ready, take the spell at the same time we do. Ready? Minotaur! Deal cost. It's just literally deal cost. Sorry. Okay, whatever. Oh, of course that hurts you. Holy the magic of strength. See its power. Not enough MP. Bless me. Bless me. Yeah, couldn't use magic because, you know, thingy, but. Here we go. He has a lot of health considering he can't heal through magic, but you know. Get it quickly before the tower explodes. Don't. So we get Omniscient. Defend. Haste 2. Thank you. Come it. Doesn't even matter. Slice and dice him. If Meteor is basically a better comet, but you do that, you think. At least the curse has gone real fast now, though, but... not really much I can do in order to actually... what was that? 224. 224. This fight is going to be out. Because I should have just put the Wild of Spells on, but no. Doesn't help when it can heal up every single kill attack he does. Doesn't do anything. Okay, whatever. Do it again, this time. I'll save it afterwards, make sure I change to black magic. Let's not do this nowhere near as well this time. You continuously attack Tower, and I don't need to. Oh, oh fuck off. Let's do it this time. Of course. Went all smooth sailing last time, this time nope. Which he does have a reason, but it doesn't always fucking work. Attack Arch, you prick. This shit up, try it again. Yeah, I probably want wizard if I'm going for some stuff. Right, let's try it, shall we? Fantastic, we love that one. Why is it always Paris getting charged with that shit? Oh my god, she died on that. Thing looks slow, can't really do anything about that though. Can't really do anything about that at the moment, certainly. Shouldn't have nowhere near as much health as Minotaur. Why are you doing that much damage to Minotaur? Why? What the fuck? Okay, whatever. You're a pagan, mate. Shell. Fuck off. I don't know what I'm missing being this much of a bitch. Okay. Left two. Eight. Walk while sure. Reapply shell again. And then the wall. All the walls are for fuck's sake. This fight is just the biggest heap of bullshit I've ever seen. I understand what they're doing this bullshit. But what the fuck? You're not gonna wake up, yeah. Fuck me, what is going on?